Hello, hello everybody. How you doing today? Good, I hope. This is Resident Evil 2. Oh, and the last time I checked, I saved it here because we are completely 100% out of good old-fashioned ammo. The knife that we do have is not quite broke, but it is not in the best of shape. And now we have, what key do we have? Is that the heart or the diamond? That is the, let me explore it, the diamond. Do 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 do. That's the heart. That's a lock lock. Oh boy. We've already killed the cop here in the front station. Wrong button. Okay, I need to use that down there, which that might give me some ammo. Let's go down there first, because that's what we're needing right now is either ammo or a gun. Because I have bullets for the 50 cal for the Desert Eagle, but. Oh, won't let me in. Why won't it let me in? Oh well. I have ammo for the a 50 caliber, but the only 50 caliber in the game is the Desert Eagle, and it happens to be locked in the starter's room. That takes a heart. It's one of those goofy little toys. There might. Ooh, downstairs as well. I just want me some ammo for something. It ain't enough ammo to sneeze at, but at least it's 8 bullets. I hear dogs. Where's that zombie? I don't know. Whatever it is, most likely it's gonna jump out and scare the heck out of me and give me a semi heart attack, and then I'm gonna die. I want the door. I don't remember all this because. Yeah, I hear you, but I don't see you, and I don't have ammo for you. That you? Hi, not friend, right there. I just want to get in here and get out and not be bothered, and. Gear. What's the gear for? It's a clock gear. About bet. Rusty old gear, it looks like this. I could bind these together. No, we cannot. Well, that was the correct words. There's at least a green herb down there so we can make another health pack. It used to be in the original Resident Evil 2, you get here on the stairs with a shotgun and you can actually shoot yourself through the camera. Like the camera angle will change and it'd point right at your face. You can actually aim at the camera and leave buckshot on the screen. Shoot.
What the?
I don't have the other gunpowder. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Oh shoot, this is gonna be bright. And make sure I explore everything in here. We might need this. Okay, I got the diamond and this clover. No. Go away. No, 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 no. I don't have the ammo for this shit. Yeah, homie, go away. I don't want to deal with you. Leave me alone. Explore later, run now. That's vent. Where is it? Yeah, it's already been used up, so storage you go. That goes to the film room. Oh shit! Floor 3 locker. I'm going to save it here and call it quits for now. Yep, I'm done. I will see you all next week because I'm out of ammo and I'm not ready to deal with Mr. X or any more of those liquors. Or all the lovely zombies that are still running around the police station with no ammo. Sadly, I'm playing on the medium settings. I'm not playing on the hardest. I'm playing on the easiest. I'm playing on the middle. Yep. Well, hopefully you guys enjoy this. And I will see you next week. Goodbye for now.